You know, Zach has never met the canvas. I was really looking to land that one punch, but he just has a tight defense. He keeps his chin tucked. He's truly a veteran in the sport. It was a great boxing lesson for me. I'm glad that I got to experience the 12 rounds of my career, and I'm happy with my performance.
You said it was a lesson. What did you learn?
I learned that, you know, some people are tough. You know, some people, you gotta outbox, you gotta outsmart. You're not always gonna get the knockout.
You, Keith, one time, Thurman, you hit him 100 times with some big shots, head and body. He keeps coming. What are you thinking in those moments?
That he's a wise fighter, and that he keeps his tuck really tight. He kept his chin tucked down, and it was really hard to land a critical blow.
He seemed to find something. I think it was in the sixth round. He hit you with a couple of hooks as you were pulling out, and then caught you with the right hand. I thought he shook you up. Were you shaken up?
Yes, it was a good shot, but it's not a shot that I haven't been caught with before. It's not a feeling that I haven't experienced before. My legs were intact, and I kept moving. I kept boxing smart.
Quickly, Keith, Andre said at the beginning of the night that you turn step-up fights into showcase fights. Not this time as much as last time. Your thoughts?
I was really, you know, I was trying to box smart. I was prepared for the 12 rounds. I was looking for the shot, but it really wasn't there. He was really smart on his tactics, his in and out movement, his stutter step, and it kept me guessing. It kept me one step behind, and you know, he's truly a veteran in the sport. You know, it was a good fight, great fight.
Congratulations, Keith. We'll see you soon.
I'd like to thank the city of Brooklyn for coming out. Thank you, Golden Boy. I'm Mr. Al Heyman. God bless everyone. Enjoy the rest of the show.
Jim.